आई एम डॉक्टर ईश्वर गिलाड़ा, कंसल्टेंट इन HIV, सेक्सुअली ट्रांसमिट डिसीजेज एंड इन्फेक्शियस डिसीजेज. वाइल अप्रिशिएटिंग द स्टेप्स टेकन बाय गवर्नमेंट ऑफ इंडिया, स्टेट ऑफ महाराष्ट्र, सिटी ऑफ मुंबई, स्पेशली अवर ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर टू लॉक डाउन द कंट्री, लॉक डाउन द सिटीज, लॉक डाउन ऑल द मूवमेंट्स ऑफ पीपल, आई वुड लाइक टू टेल दैट देर आर लॉट ऑफ डिफिकल्टीज अवर पेशेंट्स आर फेसिंग इन procuring the medicines, in reaching out to the hospitals for their regular checkup, for their routine testing, etc. While some of the things we can postpone, we cannot postpone their medicines. If they do not take medicine properly, they will become resistant to HIV virus. And therefore, in the interest of science, in the interest of the patient, in the interest of their families, we need to provide them medicine regularly. Just yesterday, one of my patients, who had come all the way from Udgir, driving almost 600-650 kilometers to just fetch medicine for a month. And he got a letter from a police authority from there. And while going back, he was happy enough to carry medicines for other patients from Solapur, from Latur, and from Nanded. So at least he could become a messenger for other people. There are people who would be in very much difficult situation to reach Mumbai or to reach their nearest places where they can fetch medicine, and we need to make some contingency arrangements for them. Similarly, when we talk about social distancing, one of the social distancing I followed in my family, my mother-in-law died just one day before. She died in Pune. Me, my wife, my children, we could not go there. We did not attend the last rites or cremation. And we decided that it's better to not to go there rather than creating problem of going there, the coming back, both the daughters are pregnant, exposing ourselves. So it was social distancing. I would like other to follow the similar situations, confront similar situations properly,